say you found work, but you don't say what kind. Oh, when will you be coming home? Bill Kelly, Ireland, 1880. Dear Michael and John, my son, I'm sorry to tell you the very sad news, but your dear old mother has gone. We buried her down at the church at Kilkelly. Your brothers and Bridget were there. You don't have to worry, she died very quickly. Remember her in your prayers. And it's so good to hear that Michael's returning with money he's sure to buy land. The crop has been poor and the people are selling for any price that they can. Kilkelly, Ireland, 1890, my dear and loving son John. I suppose that I must be close on 80, it's 30 years since you've gone. Because of all of the money you sent me, I'm living out on my own. Michael has built himself a fine house, and Bridget's daughters have grown. Thank you for sending the family pictures, the lovely young women and men. Ah, you say you might even come for a visit. What a joy to see you again. Kilkelly, Ireland, 1892, my dear brother John. I'm sorry I didn't write sooner to tell you that your father passed on. He was living with Bridget, she said he was cheerful and healthy right down to the end. Ah, you should have seen him with the grandchildren of Pat McNamara, your friend. He buried him alongside of mother down in the Kilkelly churchyard. He was a strong and a feisty old man, considering his life was so hard. And it's funny the way he kept talking about you, he called for you at the end. Oh, why don't you come home for a visit? We'd all love to see you again.
Thank you.